next bag is kind of boring. Probably won't spend too much time on it. I also got this in Goodwill. It's just like a Target bag. It's just like a big tote bag. And I thought I used to bring this to the gym because it's just big. It can hold a lot of stuff. But now I just kind of bring a backpack, so. It's like nice to have. I don't really use it as much though, so I might just get rid of it. Next bag, I actually stole from my mom, not on purpose, but she let me borrow it, and I just haven't given it back. Honestly, it's probably for the better because she does not need any more purses, so, but this is from Marshall's. Next two purses I've never really used before. I just kind of bought them because I thought they were cute, and I never ended up using them. I suck, I know. But I'm sure I will eventually. Hopefully. This is a Steve Madden purse. It's like, just like a really compact purse. It's not too big. It's not like too small. Yeah. has a zipper, which is really nice, like, so you can zip it up. Like, I think that's really nice, so, like, nothing falls out or anything like that. This purse was actually in my What's in My Bag video, so it might look familiar to you if you watch that video. Sections. It has this. this next purse I spent way too much money on. So I saw a purse at TJ Maxx that looked very similar to this. Instead of the flat side right here, it was like all circular. And I thought it was so cute. Like, it had like a little, what is this, like a gem? I don't know. It had that, like, that was the glass before it. It was the same, like, shiny black color. And I was like, I need that purse. Like, I remember going in there, seeing it, and thinking it was so cute, but I didn't buy it. And then later, like the next day or 2 days later, I was like, I really want to get that purse. And then I went back and it wasn't there. So I went online and did some digging, and this isn't the exact purse that I saw at TJ Maxx, but it's pretty similar. Like, it's almost exactly the same. But it's so cute. But I paid $50 for this, and looking back on that, I'm like, I shouldn't have done that. It was definitely a impulse buy, to say the least. Just a white purse, and it has that crocodile print. mostly the same, like, it's the same thing, besides the, you know, the crocodile print and this, it's the same thing, and the color, obviously. My sister.